CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.2, Compare and Contrast Components of an Operating System. Ext4. Ext4 stands for Fourth Extended File System. It is the primary file system used in Linux-based operating systems. Ext4 is designed to provide improved performance, scalability, and reliability compared to its predecessor, Ext3. Now that we know Ext4 is Linux's primary file system, let's quickly see which file system features it supports. Our first feature is file compression. Ext4 does not natively support file compression as a built-in feature. However, it is possible to use external tools or compression utilities within the Linux environment to compress individual files or directories stored on an ext4 file system, allowing users to save storage space and manage data efficiently. Next, we have file encryption. And yes, ext4 does support file encryption. There is even a tool called fscrypt that is used for managing the native file encryption of the ext4 file system. As for our next feature, file permissions, ext4 does support file permissions, allowing users to control access to files and directories in a Linux-based environment. Ext4 employs standardized permissions, where users can set read, write, and execute permissions for the owner, group, and other users, ensuring data security and access control on files and directories. Ext4 also supports journaling, which is a crucial feature that enhances data integrity and recovery in case of system crashes or unexpected shutdowns. Now, for file system limitations, Ext4 supports partitions up to 1 exabyte and file sizes up to 16 terabytes. You are not likely to hit these limits unless you are working with some very large data sets. And finally, Ext4 has some of the most lenient naming rules for files and folders. It restricts the use of only one character when naming a file or a folder. And that character is the forward slash. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.